It's just like a circle, a dance circle, where everything is improvised. And we just want to feed off each other's energy, you know?
Project Soul here has really helped to kind of educate the community too, because there's been a big collaboration that's happened between the Capitol Theater and Oxygen Arts Center, Dance Fusion, the Youth Center. Like, it takes a lot to build a community of a culture, and so everybody coming together and then kind of like educating and bringing the community in more about what's it all about, and having Project Soul here and the way that they do things has kind of built up more of what it is really, and it's just amazing to be able to show that to the community and have our community participate, because they're all in there now dancing, which is amazing.
Bringing in Project Soul was an amazing opportunity for collaboration between Oxygen Arts Center and the Capitol Theater, and also the Trail Charles Bailey Theater. So we all three came together under the umbrella of the Youth Arts Festival. And I think Project Soul, like the Cypher here, is like kind of the last event of a four-day whirlwind of hip-hop and urban dance, was really amazing.